to his backpack. His backpack is all.
Breaking news. Dusty, a Milton dog, has been taught how to do math by his owner, Sean Van Linden. Studies show that only dogs with owners who have a sense of humor and a juju mask hung up in their room are capable of this ability. Dusty will be showing off his talent this weekend at the ASU Learning Center. In other news, a sighting of Bigfoot has been called in this morning. I've been told that the man is supposed to look like this. That's it for our show today. This is Julia Van Linde with TK News. Thank you and good night.
We've run out of words, we've run out of time. We've run out of reasons really why we together. We both know it's over, baby, bottom line. Guess we don't even talk at all. Whoa. Don't call me even if I should cross your mind. Hard enough, I don't need to hear your voice on my messages. Let's just call it quits, it's probably better so. If I'm not returning your calls, it's cause